guarantees rain. Jeez, man. That's awesome, man.
That worked.
Hell yeah.
I don't think that was the best way to come up it, but.
No, you got up it. That's all that matters.
$30,000 and a razor. I could have bought a $10,000 rhino.
Amazing. I know. It really is. And I am going to say
I'll be glad when I get feeling normal.
We're up here at the Blue Dot.
How many hours is that between like the first one and the...
Yeah, it looks like it's gonna rain pretty much.
The whole day?
Yeah. Tomorrow's the flash flood watch from 8 a.m. to Wednesday, 8 a.m.
Catch up on some sleep tomorrow.
Never fails, man.
That sucker's coming in right at Panama City. So where it's gonna make landfall. Huh? The tropical storm or hurricane or whatever the hell it is, I don't know.
You wanna keep going?
I guess we're gonna have to keep going, Amy.
Well, just remember, you gotta have it come back by 5.
What time is it now?
Probably noon. It's 1. Is it really noon? Damn.
1:10.
What time did we leave? You know?
Like 10, 15, 10:30.
So what are we gonna do?
Go back up here, do like 11, and then do down 16.
All right. 16.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, you're gonna ride it. It's all right. They've worked on it, and it ain't bad.
I just know what happened last time. We said there.
We're going down 16.
You said it went bad on one side.
It ain't. We got this.
I don't know the spots. I didn't talk about the bad washout. I don't even remember anything.
Yeah, down, let's see.
I think they worked on it a little bit.
What?
Oh gosh. I get out. Let me out. Hey, hefty boy. Boy, don't that look cute? Oh my gosh. Here, hey, let's tie it.
You have another one?
He got him a onesie. Hey.
He's got a onesie.
Here, let's tie it, make you a onesie.
Hey, that's like Fred Flintstone's dress.